Please sit down. I don't want you becoming a hot dog. Make sure that you're subscribed to the channel and click the bell to turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft One Life. In the last one, I built myself this adorable little fisherman's hut where I'm gonna be staying temporarily. Why can't I ever say that word properly? Anyway, this is my temporary home. There was a super cool comment on the last video that said I should live in a village, and I know Joel is doing something very similar, but I think I'm gonna do mine just a little bit different. So, I already have my fisherman's hut and dock, and I would like to expand on that idea. I'm gonna make different buildings for different things. So obviously I'm gonna have a main house that I'm gonna live in, but I also need somewhere like a stable for my horse, an enchanting tower, a blacksmith, and just stuff like that. Really cool little buildings that I can work out of. So obviously I have a shelter for myself, but my poor little horsey is living out here in this fenced pen. So that is what I'm gonna get working on today. I'm gonna make my horse a home. We're gonna stick to the birch theme as that seems to be the local trees in this area. I'm gonna collect a bunch of those, and I'm also gonna collect some oak wood. Oh cool, whose is this house right behind mine? This looks like a real creepy mansion. Let's have a look. Oh, Lauren's kawaii haunted house. That is so cool. Lauren is my neighbor. I love her house so much. This is really, really spooky, and it fits Lauren's creepy personality perfectly. Just kidding, Lauren. I love you really. So it doesn't look like she's finished her house yet, but it looks like she's made a great start on it. And I really don't trust this staircase. Someone could fall down here and seriously hurt themselves. And by someone, I mean probably me, because I'm an idiot. What is wrong with this chicken? He just won't stop spinning around. I think he's having the time of his life. Anyway, sorry to disturb you there, sir. So now I just need to get started building my tiny stable. Okay, so the main part of my horse stable is made now, and it is so adorable. But I wanted my horse to be able to come outside if it wanted a little bit of fresh air. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create a little outdoor area for her using these fences. Now this should be big enough for her to just wander outside if she ever wants to. There we go. And now if we take away this bit, she is now free to roam in and out as she wishes. And there we have it, guys. My tiny stable has now been created, and it looks adorable. I need to add a few finishing touches though. So let's head back to my fisherman's hut. So one of the things I wanted to do was to make a flower pot. And I'm gonna put that on the shelf outside of the stable. And I would also like to make another item frame. So let's go back and add these final touches. I'm so excited. It's just gonna look adorable, and I love how it matches the surroundings. I'm gonna put my item frame up here, and I'm gonna place a saddle in there so everybody knows this is where my horse lives. Time to make my flower pot. I'm gonna put that on there. Now I already did a yellow flower. I wonder if I can find something else. Maybe one of these. Will this work? Oh, it looks like it's not gonna work. It just broke. Okay, what about this purple flower over here? Will this go into a pot? I don't know if I've ever seen one in a pot before. There doesn't seem to be that many flowers that I can choose between. If all else fails, let's just go with a red poppy. We know that's gonna work. So let's test it out and see if the lilac works. Does it? No, it doesn't work. Okay, let's go with the poppy then. Oh, that looks cute. I also would like to get a couple of hay bales for the horse. You know, horses and hay, they go together. So that's what I need to do next. By the looks of it, I only have one set of seeds, so I need to go and find some more of those. Let's just break a bunch of grass until some seeds drop. Please? Seeds? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I have 7 seeds. I guess that'll do for now. Let's just pop them down in here and we can wait for them to grow. So a lot of you guys have been commenting, telling me to get obsidian armor. And guys, I know I was in the last 2 seasons of One Life. This is season 3. I've lived for so long. Of course I know that I need obsidian armor, but I've just been preoccupied. But that is definitely on the list. So I'm gonna get started with that today. And in this episode, I'm just gonna make one piece of obsidian armor because honestly, it's gonna take me a really long time to do that, so I'll probably do the rest off camera. But let's go ahead and start off our collection of armor today with a helmet or a pair of boots. I've not quite decided yet. Oh my gosh. Do you see that? That is a guardian. Just chilling. Can I hit him? Oh, okay. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. I thought he was asleep. I was wrong. I don't know what he's doing. And I don't know why there's so many guardians here, but it's terrifying. And I need to stay away from the water. I honestly thought I had a chance at sneaking up on him. I was extremely wrong. We need to go ahead and find ourselves some obsidian. Where am I gonna find that? I just don't know. Surely there's got to be some lava around. That would just be too perfect. So we're probably not gonna be able to find some lava. A girl can dream, okay? I'm gonna have a wander around anyway. I'm pretty sure there was some lava outside of spawn. I did watch quite a lot of people's first episodes and they complained about lava outside of spawn. So that is where I'm gonna head now. And hopefully I can get myself some obsidian. Okay, I can see the pool of lava right over here. This is gonna be perfect. Unless I fall in it, and then that will not be perfect, and I will be burnt to a crisp. Wait, where is it? Oh, it is here. Okay, hello. How do I do this? Do I get there? Yes! This is great! Okay, getting my first lot of obsidian. Please sit down. I don't want you becoming a hot dog. That would be terrible. I hope this obsidian pickaxe works on obsidian. Otherwise, that would be terrible. Oh my gosh, it does! And it works so fast too. This is amazing! It keeps falling down into the lava. Maybe I'm gonna be here a lot longer than I thought I was gonna be. My gosh, this is scary. Okay, gotta make sure I don't auto jump to my death. That will probably happen. Oh no, it's suddenly nighttime. Can I make it to spawn and press the daylight button before bad guys come out? I sure hope I can. Oh no, there's a creeper right there. Quick, quick, quick. What the heck happened to the rug in here? I swear I didn't leave this broken last time. Okay, clear weather. Set daytime. Perfect. Okay, so I should probably check on the crafting recipe for an obsidian helmet. What do we need? 3 pieces of obsidian and 2 pieces of reinforced obsidian, which consists of a bunch of obsidian. Okay, I need 13 pieces of obsidian just for the helmet. This is crazy. Okay, I believe I have all the obsidian that I need to make my helmet. So let's head to spawn and let's craft it. Okay, so we need 2 compressed stone. This really takes quite a lot of work, doesn't it? This armor better be worth it. I have all the compressed stone I need. Now I need to make my reinforced obsidian. Here we go. That's 1 and that's 2. Oh my gosh, guys. Here we go. I can finally make a helmet. Yay! Let's try it on. So let's take off my iron helmet and replace it with the beautiful purple new obsidian one. Oh my goodness. It's so cute. How do I look, guys? Do I look fabulous? Honestly, that took me way too long. There seems to be a chest here for the nether portal and the obsidian to donate to it. So here we go. A singular piece of obsidian towards the community nether portal. Because that's all I have left. You can make obsidian boats? Really? What? Can you swim across the lava in an obsidian boat? I don't want to try it out, but I reckon you can. So the final thing I want to accomplish in today's episode is to get myself some of that glorious, delicious spring water that everybody seems to have already. But I don't, because I'm just terrible. And I'd much rather have a cute pet wearing a hat. Anyway, that's what we're gonna do today. We are gonna go and find ourselves some spring water. So to do that, we actually need a nature's compass, which is crafted using saplings, wood, and a compass. Now, do I have redstone? That is a good question. I don't believe I do have redstone. Great! We're gonna have to go into a cave. Oh no. I don't wanna die, guys. I really don't wanna die. I need to prepare myself if we're going into a cave, so I'm gonna make myself a golden apple. Now I have 2. That'll be enough, right? Okay. This is gonna be terrifying. But it's gonna be okay. We're gonna live. We're not gonna die. I mean, we might die. No, we're not. We're definitely gonna live. Do I trust going back down here again? Not really, but it looks like I'm already going down. So I don't really have a choice. Hello? Whoa! My wolf scared the heck out of me. Thought I was gonna. Surely there's gonna be redstone in here. Uh-oh, I can hear a skeleton. I can hear a skeleton. Where, though? I don't know. I can just hear it. Oh, there's a creeper just right there, just chilling with my wolves. Oh, oh boy. He fell quite far. Doesn't look to be any redstone down there. This was a waste of time. I'm scared and I need to leave. Okay, this was a bad idea. I don't want to go in there. I just want to find a normal cave with no mob spawners and no bad guys. Is that going to be possible? I don't know. Oh my gosh, am I going to be able to get out of here? Please let me out. Oh my gosh. Whoa, a snail. He's so cute. What the heck? I want to be your best friend. How do I befriend you? Hello, are you okay? Or maybe I can't befriend him. Maybe I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm sorry. What did you drop? A snail shell. Oh no. I honestly believed he was gonna drop me some slime and that it would have been worth killing him. But it wasn't worth killing him at all. I'm just a murderer. A murderer without a cause. That's the worst kind of murderer. I think Lauren has some redstone. She's gonna save me from going in. Oh. I said, can I have one? And she said, no. But then she said, of course. Okay, let's head to Lauren's house. She is my savior. Also, I lost my wolves. Did they die? I hope they didn't die. Oh, you're back. Oh, I was so worried about you guys. Look, it's Lauren.
Why, hello.
Hello.
Your dogs are dancing. Are they? Oh, they are.
I have come to receive a stone of the red.
Do you want more than one?
Sure. Why not? She's offering.
I'll take it.
Yay! 25? Oh my gosh, that's so much.
Thank you, Lauren. In return, I will gift her a golden apple.
Yay! Woo! Friendship!
Okay, now it's raining and I have to go out in that. Can we sleep? Oh, okay. I mean, I don't really have a bed, so.
Oh, did she put that down for me? How sweet.
Sleepover. Ah, it stopped raining now.
Well, that was cute. Thank you, Lauren, for the redstone. I'm gonna make myself a nature's compass now.
Here we go. I have the compass.
And now I have the nature's compass. I'm gonna leave my wolves here because I don't want them getting into any harm or any bother. I would be so upset if they managed to die somehow. So what's really cool about the nature's compass is you can search for any biome that you want and hit search. And this will take you to the closest biome. So it looks like we're gonna have to go over the sea. Oh no, this is really bad. This is not what I wanted because, oh, if you didn't know, the ocean around my house is completely filled with guardians. It's just not good. Not good at all. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. I'm so scared. I'm gonna start getting zapped. I just know it. Okay, so I reckon this is what I'm looking for. And I can see the spring water on the map. Oh my gosh, there's also guardians in the water. Why is there guardians everywhere? No! Ah! This is so scary. Quick, get up the hill. Get the magical spring water. Get home.
I'm so close, I can almost taste it.
It's here. Yes, I found it.
Okay, now we just gotta collect this water in buckets. I'm gonna tip my old water down there.
No one cares about you anymore. It's all about the magical spring water.
Yay!
I'm gonna collect so much of this. Oh my gosh, how good this feels. So there we go, guys. I managed to get 6 buckets of spring water. And now I just have to get back alive. Which sounds easier than done. Because there's just so many guardians in the water. And I also didn't waypoint my house. So... That's fun.
Home sweet home. Oh my goodness.
I never thought I would find my way back.
I think this is a good place to leave today's episode. I managed to make myself a little bit of obsidian armor, get myself a bucket of spring water, and also make my horse an adorable home. Anyway, guys, that is where I'm going to leave today's episode of Minecraft One Life. If you did enjoy it, or if you have any tips for me, let me know in the comment section down below. Leave a like on the video. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. And I will see you guys in the next one. Yeah, me. Your channel sweet just like some candy. Ooh. Hot just like Miami. Uh-huh. Yeah, a hit deserves a Grammy. You like it, so subscribe. Let it take you for a ride. Post a comment, you gon' see that purple hair go side to side. Watch it go side to side. And don't forget, she got that merch to buy.